Hello, I'm Mel. I'm socialmediatraffic.com. How to delete Logon and Switch User Icons from your computer start screen. After my laptop crashed and I did a recovery disk operation, I was annoyed when the Logon and the Switch User Icons appeared. Being the only user, I preferred not to have that delay in opening up. I found a way to accomplish that. I went to Control Panel. System and Security, Power Options, Require a Password on Wake Up, and down here I checked Don't Require a Password, and I saved those changes. To remove the Switch User icon and save the need for that, I went to Google and I typed in How to Delete Switch User. I found this listing here, opened that up. It looked fairly onerous, and I didn't have a group policy editor in my installation. I was at the very bottom of the scroll down when I read, if you want a ready-made script to do the task automatically, download the following zip file. Extract it and run the extracted REG file. It'll ask for confirmation and accept it. So I just clicked download script. It appeared down here. Open when done. I opened that up, found disable switch user option, opened that, and I clicked run, and the job was done very safely. Hope that is useful to you. Finally revealed, an exclusive report shows you how to instantly maximize your income with social networks. For your free social media traffic tips and strategies guide, click this link either here or in the description box of the video you're watching.